In this video, we'll show you how to plan and collect data in the field using Vermeer Projects Plus Mapping. For maximum accuracy, connect to your high-accuracy GPS device. If you are unsure of how to do this, please refer to your manual or videos that demonstrate this process. Open the Mapping Tool tab. To map a utility line, press the Map a Utility Line button, then select the type of utility you would like. There are two options to choose from: point-to-point or walk. If you choose point-to-point, press Start, and you will be prompted to input the desired depth of the utility you're mapping. Select OK when the desired depth is entered. For any additional points that you would like to log, select Add Point and input your desired depth. If you chose walking, press Walk. You may now start walking the desired utility path. When you have reached your final point or the end of your walk, add your last point and then select End Line or End Walk, and you're prompted with the Utility Properties window. Input the properties of the utility line, if known, then select OK to accept your utility line and it will be placed on the map.